this is a revenge hit. Probably those biker fucks or those goddamn hippies. Cousin Wade gave us the location of some of their hideouts. Get over there and see if they have Lab Rat. At the very least, we'll find a clue. Ow, screw these guys!
Probably.
Okay, standard operating procedure. Rack up some dead bikers, but keep the leader alive.
Cool. Ah! Oh!
Ah! You dick.
Corner the boss. Make him squeal.
Fellow human. Let's walk together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus. You've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guys in white! What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you.
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste.
Thank you.
is locked down, so find a way in there. We need hard proof that these fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. What's with all the pharmaceutical shit? Ooh, I smell a conspiracy, fresh meat. These assholes could be coming.
Bucket of shit.
These guys have a lot of guns. Some kind of private army. Figuring all this out is gonna be tough without Lab Rat. But that's why we gotta do it. We need him back. Grab that key card. It's one of the only clues we got. Why the hell would a pharmaceutical company need an armed unit, let alone send them after us? About all this.